Welcome back to a six-woman tag team match. Bianca Belair, Liv Morgan, and Asuka versus Becky Lynch, Rhea Ripley, and Sonya Deville.
Right now, Rhea Ripley enjoying the suffering of her former tag team partner, Liv Morgan.
Rhea Ripley making it clear.
Oh, my goodness.
She will no longer be held down with a partner like Liv Morgan.
I got to be honest when I say that when I look at Rhea Ripley now, it's like Rhea's become free. Rhea no longer has an anchor holding her back. Ripley can bring her own unique brand of brutality to anyone and everyone.
We're also talking about Raw Women's Champion because of moves like that.
Here's the issue. You want to be a singles competitor? I get it. Okay? You want to be a champion again? I get it. But why blame it all on Liv Morgan? Why assault Liv Morgan in the process?
Wrong place, wrong time.
Whatever her reasons might be, he's mentally and physically severed the ties of that tag team.
The trio of Lynch, Ripley, and Deville have worked exceptionally well in this matchup. Tag team chemistry sometimes takes a long time to develop.
Look at Becky continuing to mock the Empress.
It's only fair. Turnabout's fair play. Last week, Asuka humiliated Becky Lynch in front of the entire WWE Universe.
And from a manhandle slam, not able to get it. Beautiful counter.
Funny, that sounds familiar.
Oh, float over DDT, Spike Lynch.
And she gets to her corner, Liv Morgan desperate now to tag.
Asuka and Bianca Belair cheering Morgan on. Becky Lynch looking at Sonya Deville and Ripley. Tag made to Ripley, tag made to the Raw Women's Champion.
It's now Rhea Ripley and Bianca Belair yet again. Not just going out the
ring. Might have turned Bianca's lights out.
He lost focus for just a second. Did Bianca Belair went after the corner instead of Rhea Ripley?
And we mentioned it earlier, two of the most physically imposing competitors in the women's division today.
And Bianca, stepping across the ring.
Shoulders down. Kick out just before three for Rhea Ripley. Rhea Ripley not used to facing someone go toe-to-toe.
You took the words right out of my mouth, Jimmy. I was about to say, this is unfamiliar territory for Rhea Ripley, usually able to rely on her power advantage.
Oh, and Belair back to her corner. Of course, Becky Lynch.
Ripley just muscling Belair up to the top turnbuckle.
Sonya Deville out of action for the moment here.
Rhea looking for the home run here.
Perhaps looking for a superplex under the Raw Women's Champion. Belair fighting back, trying to thwart the plans of Ripley.
Down goes Rhea Ripley hard.
Oh, Becky Lynch now. There goes Becky.
Here comes Sonya Deville.
Just enough of a distraction is Sonya Deville.
Tag is made to Sonya Deville.
Incoming tandem offense from Deville and Ripley. Belair in a bad situation.
Looking like a double super.
There it is off the second rope.
And Deville with the cover.
Shoulders down. Oh.
Liv Morgan
just in time.
Take a look at this. Watch Bianca land. It's almost in two parts. Oh. You get the back and your tailbone jammed into the ring. It's terribly painful.
Tomorrow now unloading on Sonya Deville.
Got her going after Becky as Asuka now turning her attention back to Deville.
Down goes Sonya, and the Empress of Tomorrow is feeling it.
First time in 9 months, Asuka in action here on Raw.
Sonya, double axe to the back of Asuka.
Asuka looks like she's ready to remind everyone as she was a two-time Raw Women's Champion, four-time SmackDown Women's Champion.
Sliding
knee.
Got it
all. Cover.
Sonya just able to escape out the back door.
That is a fired up Asuka.
Asuka poised to deliver more punishment to Deville.
And perhaps break Sonya's arm in the process.
They go for the Asuka lock there. Tag made to Liv Morgan. Deville has no clue.
The tag is official. Liv Morgan is a legal competitor for her team.
Not sure where Liv went.
Asuka right now in the middle of the ring doing damage.
Hip attack sends Deville.
That was creative. Morgan knew exactly what she was doing.
Beautiful teamwork. That was a question going into the six-woman tag. Shoulders down, both legs.
Oh.
Speaking of teamwork.
Uh-oh.
Oh, Becky Lynch has been removed.
Asuka going to join Big Time Bex.
Spine buster.
Deville sends Belair to the outside. Morgan from behind with the roll up.
No way. Oh, nice reversal.
She won successful counters there.
Ooh, oh, nasty. Knee right to the jaw. Leveled her shoulders down.
Multitude of close calls in this matchup. This is what happened earlier on. The hip attack on the DeVille. And watch the timing here. Boom! Of Liv Morgan on the outside.
Liv was lying in wait. But now DeVille with an opportunity to make something happen.
Morgan able to sidestep.
Ah, right to the well. One time too many.
Sonya Deville holding on to that top rope. But now DeVille got her feet on the ropes.
Referee sees it.
Yeah, I think DeVille forgot she has no executive power. You can't demand that the referee count.
Are you kidding me?
Hey, she's a competitor right now, all right? Let's go.
Are you kidding me?
Deville better come back
Morgan
to reality.
Oblivion! Beautiful timing from Liv Morgan. And she wins it for her team.
Here are your winners. The team of Asuka, the Raw Women's Champion, Bianca Belair, and Liv Morgan!
Wow. When the chips were down, when it counted most, Liv Morgan with the big time W for her team.
All these women had messages to send, and they sent them tonight.
The message now is see you this Sunday at WrestleMania Backlash.